There goes Mark.
Oh no. Mark killed that kid.